Hi guys. So yeah, you may know that the live event kind of ended. So yeah, I went to a private server. Let's activate it. The storm is getting worse. It's looking really bad outside. Yeah, it's also really dark in here. We haven't heard back from the others either. What's that thumping noise? What is that? It's trying to get in! There goes the glass again. Looks like it also broke through the floor, too. Maybe that's where the others are. We need to go down and check. Yeah, but we need to be careful. We still don't know what that thing is. Yeah, not really a good jumper, I see. There we go. I have learned some tips, by the way. Such as figure is a little bit incapable of killing. Especially if you're back here. Here, watch this. Yeah, he just goes up. All the others are pretty darn cheesable. Yeah, if you actually wait for them to like get away, then everything's fine. Amazingly fun, by the way. Plus the path is Yeah, I don't think Figure is exactly happy. shouldn't be failing at that game, by the way. That game is not fun to fail. It puts the repair meter down a little. Fear really doesn't want to leave this place alone. Four times? I think that was like five times. Oh my gosh, Figure is not gonna leave. Is he actually gonna go down? He's finally going down. Happy boy. I don't think he's able to get up here, so I can literally just wait on this one. Okay, there. And it looks like we managed to get away from the thing. Hey, doesn't this frying pan belong to Chef? The others must have been down here since they went deeper. Let's try to find a way to lure the monsters out of here. We can try to reach out to the others later. El Bozo. Yeah, and it's just gonna say update in progress or something. Here, I'll actually join a public server and see if we can get some buys. Also, I found out that wizard spam is extremely effective for, you know, the thing. There. Now I'm going into a normal server, by the way. Mind you that this is the day after the live event. Like, quite literally, like, the day after it was released. Inventory. There we go. Nice. We're flexing our gamer skills. Here, let's see. Servers. Excuse me, sir, you're not supposed to be there. So, yeah, this new special map, the library. And there. Medium. Flame's here. That's nice. Yeah, we're doing medium right now. Screech is a tower. I love that skin. Baby figure, yes. Okay, we have some sparks. Oh, we throw a Nika from one shot. Yes. Oh, I love that. I wished up it screeched through a paper shredder. Yeah. We can skip. It's pretty safe to skip right now. There we go. 15 damage. I just need to upgrade all these guys at least once, because that makes them better. Spark spam is just effective. It's just way too good. Yeah, this is gonna be great. Wait, did I just get two plus things? That doesn't make any sense. Yeah, I got plus 60. Tax 18. Nico from one shot though, I love it. We don't talk about this slime king that I placed. It is literally just for the debuff, honestly. Welp, I guess we're doing our job right. I can't wait for the Nikos. Yeah, the Nikos. Wait, are they... Oh my gosh. Lemony, what happened? Bob. Here, I'm gonna place a Voker right here. I'll start with the Voker spam, it'll help a little bit. I love Voker spam. Yeah, I did actually lose mana. Nice. So it's not just free. Why are there sparks here? Who thought of this stupid idea? Oh, also it's cheaper to get actual like, level 3 Voka than to, you know, level it up a bunch. $2,200. I said, wait, is the tax mana give me a plus 9? I still don't like that. No! They're multiplying! The world's ending. Screech is multiplying. No, that's my... I'm embarrassed. 3,200. Oh wait, I forgot, Sparks actually has good range. Really good range. Yeah, like range so good that it's actually like, kinda depressing. There we have our 5 level 3 Vokas. And someone definitely put their own Slime King down. I bet they put it right next to mine. I don't like that placement at all. But sure, whatever works. Oh no! Squishes just follow them. Oh, the world's over for those guys. And the rocket does 40 damage. /70 is still good. Yeah, it can be like over double. Nico invasion, guys, it's the Nico invasion. Nico from one shot's going to help us with taxes. Nico from one shot does taxes. I know, guys, it's amazing to see. But yeah, kids can do taxes. Sometimes Voka just has awful aim and it makes me have a heart attack. Yep, someone put a Slime King right there. Same level. I'm gonna get the Inferno slimes. I just have more health than are generally kind of good. We're doing great. Yeah, this is great. I like E. tax evasion is. I love hearing the one-shot noises. Ooh, there's more El Goblin. Who? I'm not even gonna question why I already know the answer. Sell the wood on the road. Guys, it's time to celebrate. Look at how many fireworks are going off, guys. Ooh, me lucky. Right in the range of all my Vokas too. See, that was effective. So close. Why not? We were really close there. Well, that was really close. I don't think I have much time right now, so I'll have to do it next time. Have a good one. See ya.